Welcome to the chapter Nutrition. Here, let us perform an activity to understand how oxygen is produced during photosynthesis in the presence of sunlight. Click each tab to know more. Consider the apparatus shown in the image. Take a beaker and fill it with pond water. Place water plant like hydrilla or elodie inside the beaker and cover it by a short-stemmed funnel. Take a test tube and invert it over the stem of the funnel. Ensure that the level of water in the beaker must be above the level of the end of inverted funnel. Place the entire assembly of apparatus in the sunlight for at least 3 days. It is observed that in place of water, air is filled in it. This air is actually a gas and is collected in the test tube. Test the gas collected in the test tube by inserting a glowing incense stick, which would burst into flames. This indicates the presence of oxygen. The air bubbles formed in the test tube is of oxygen gas. Thus, it is clear from this activity that oxygen is produced during the process of photosynthesis in the presence of sunlight.